My check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Neutral button.
Please somebody help my soul. Please somebody help my soul. Please somebody help my soul. Somebody help my soul.
Let the man have a talk with the beast in me. I'm holding on to my last bit of decency. I need a vacay, a change of scenery. But mama said wherever I'ma go, I'm taking me with me. I told her shit is on my mind and it's been eating me. She got me pissing in a cup, she don't believe in me. It's not the drugs that got me out of my zone. Going days without eating in a crowd, I feel alone, mama. Then she asked me why it seems I never sleep at night. I told her when I close my eyes, my brain just keeps the fight. She said my friends wanna have an intervention with me. I speak to niggas daily, that was never mentioned to me. She told me it's a higher power and a lower power, and that I'll die if I don't find the strength to overpower. Then I replied, well, aren't we all? She said, yeah, but that should be on God's terms, not yours.
I never thought it scared me.
Sit in silence, don't speak for a minute. Tired of being strong, please let me be weak for a minute. Kinda thought that my disease tried to kill your man first. It was easy to get my hands on 30 milligram perks. Worse, can't be depression, couldn't have it this long. So many secrets I only told through a glass of Patron. My nigga, speaking of secrets, that's when I got the Kaylin text. Read it and cried, couldn't believe what she was saying next. She said you're going through a lot, I'm hoping you ain't in the grave and dead. Cause not too many people know your brain's a mess. Who knew that she was keeping track of it all? I wrote back LOL but wasn't laughing at all. I ain't tell her just the other day that gun was in my lap, pen and pad in my hand, and I was writing the note. Didn't get far, as soon as I wrote down mom, I just stopped. Couldn't lie to her, couldn't figure out how to say bye to her. Couldn't explain the why to her. Couldn't picture her getting a call or somebody saying her son had died to her. And shortly after that, my pastor called, which at first I kinda thought it was weird. But that convo preserved me about God's grace and mercy. He ain't even say goodbye. He said, let us pray. And then he went into a prayer, gripped the phone, closed my eyes, just so happy he appeared. Nigga shed another tear. Maybe he could sense that something had to God devour. Was thankful that he shed some light upon my darkest hour. All my thoughts are corrupt, this shit is whack. If everybody calls you a duck, will you just quack? Guess a part of me really gives a fuck, way in the back. Cause when I had that burner ready to bust, I didn't clap. Repetition, but I can't, it got me tripping. Whatever love we had was dead that night. Looking back, we both needed cooler heads that night. Was going off, no sleep, eyes red that night. While you was drunk texting me, I hope I read that right. You was beefing about Giselle, beefing about Alexa. Suddenly you was jealous, must have thought that I had sexed her. I was laughing, thought it was funny. Giselle's the homie, Alexis 20, with hip withdrawals. Nothing about your story should've been sticking at all. I wouldn't bicker at all, I'm guessing. Maybe you were insecure and never knew me. Was there for 4 months, yet you said this was a new me. In your head, guess the answer to this jealousy was to turn around and try to make me jealous, B. But the part that you neglect was never my jealousy. This was about respect. Y'all Instagramming pictures trying to get me upset. You turned that into a night we both would never forget. We both said some things we both probably regret. You was lying to my face and them dots didn't connect. But cool, only picked you up to try and talk sense in you. And now I'm fucking homeboy up just off the principle. I guess he called himself antagonizing me, but he's a young nigga, that's no surprise to me. Shit, I done fucked some of the baddest hoes. I left shorty weeks ago, you could have this soul. I guess the part where I lose is now they got my face plastered all over the news. I'm being falsely accused, and I don't understand. Was this all part of a plan? I guess I'll tell the whole truth when on the stand. How you gonna tell the cops I had guns in my house? Now they got a search warrant just to come to my house. Question, were your feelings worth taking my tomorrow's kid? Do you know Jersey gun laws? I'm talking hollow tips. So you can tell them niggas you roll with whatever you want. But you and I know what's going on. Nigga, that whole night just replacing my mind. Your face is fine. This is a big waste of time. Let's get back to that jealousy. Now you got a nigga facing 3 felonies. All for what? Cause we were no longer dealing. You attacked me, but I'm the villain. Over a fucking iPhone and feelings. Check. You never see me act like a jerk. I know women will provoke you and get mad when it works. Rather reserved, and that always makes matters the worst. Cause I go on about my business and not act like it hurts. But wait, so now the whole world is watching me get burned here. Which is fine, there's a lesson to be learned here. Which is only fuck with strippers and the bartenders. Anytime there's a pole in the bar center. So even though it's from afar now, I still wish you the best. I know your heart's tender. I'm sorry all, I just got my own scars to tender. Signing off, truly yours with love, God bless.
To help me see again, please help me. But he tells me I'm only human, and that I'll be on my feet again.
Somebody help my soul.
Please help me. But they act like I'm more than human. I proved that I'm wrong again.
Somebody help my soul. Please, somebody help
my soul. Don't fault me. I'm only human.